all sick of the rain, but could the rain be making us sick? Places like Rockwall are seeing major flooding in streets and creeks. But even if you aren't getting the worst of this weather, it still sucks. And your mood is probably reflecting it.
Whenever there's a change in the weather or in the seasons, that circadian rhythm has to accommodate. And so you can see some changes hormonally that take place that do have an impact on our mood.
Even the cops are putting out searches for the sun, and we're all wondering how to survive this rain and make it back to some good old Texas weather. Because y'all know we can't drive in the rain.
Relaxing. If you're running late, recognize and accept that, hey, I might be late, but it's certainly worth my stress levels and my safety to slow things down, take my time, and just accept the consequences.
But why is this happening? Are the Texas clouds crying out for our boy, Billy Graham? We don't know, but either way, we're over it.
Staying active and staying engaged in our relationships can be extremely important in these seasons of bad weather.
Go hit the gym and hang with Bae, and maybe this rain will be gone before you know it.